called Birth Story. Epidural or no epidural?
I have always decided not to take the epidural, but when the day comes, it's a different story. My second labor was my longest yet. By my third, I realized the pattern. After hours of enduring the labor pains, I kind of give up. I decide to go with the epidural. With Genesis, we literally had the anesthesiologist in there, but that was when they are always ready to pop out. God wanted a different story for me.